Next to the stage is 881 Maesi Stone Cold.
Rewarded by society. Grinding. Watch us. Watch us. Sleepless.
Next, we have our technique award. This goes to entry number 881, Stone Cold, from Becky Nalevanko's dance. Congratulations. We're going to do a little interview real quick. Wait. Okay, tell everybody your name.
Maesi Caes.
And who was the choreographer?
Amanda Nalevanko Smith.
Awesome. And would you like to give any shout-outs today?
To the judges, to everyone at Hall of Fame, and everyone coming here to support me.
Lovely shout-out. Congratulations. You can step right down there on Winner's Row. Now, 824, Maesi Hollows. That's a grand slam. 881, Maesi Stone Cold. That's a grand slam. Now we're moving on to our Teen Solo American League Top 10 highest scores. We have 17 routines in the top 10 with 4 ties along the way. We only break a tie if it's for first place. So starting in the 10th spot, we have a tie with 290 points, first from Becky Nelevanko's Dance Tumbling Studio, Gianni Diaspora. And joining her in that 10th spot with 290 points from Kitty Lee Dance, Ainsley Fame. In the 9th spot with 290.5 points from Priscilla and Dana School of Dance, Ella Black Lake. And in the 8th spot with 291 points from Kitty Lee Dance, Olivia Believer. We have a 3-way tie in the 7th spot with 291.5 points, first from Kitty Lee Dance, Zoe Rest. Also in the 7th spot with 291.5 points from Kitty Lee Dance, Francesca Fool's Gold. And joining them in the 7th spot with 291.5 points from Intermix Dance Company, Morgan Not Today. And we have a 4-way tie in the 6th spot with 293.5 points, first from Becky Nalevanko's Dance Tumbling Studio, Vivian I Surrender. Joining her in the 6th spot with 293.5 points from Becky Nalevanko's Dance Tumbling Studio, Sky Copycat. Also in the 6th spot with 293.5 points from Kitty Lee Dance, Mia Suddenly Still. And rounding out that 6th spot with 293.5 points from Intermix Dance Company, Kinley Run. And in the 5th spot with 294 points from Intermix Dance Company, Chanel Whispers. And in our 4th spot with 294.5 points from Intermix Dance Company, Maddie Be Mine. We have a 2-way tie in the 3rd spot with 295.5 points from Priscilla and Dana School of Dance, Savannah Daylight and the Sun. Joining her in the 3rd spot with 295.5 points from Intermix Dance Company, Bella Her Lament. And in our 2nd spot with 296 points from Priscilla and Dana School of Dance, Tegan Vanishing Act. And our top highest teen American League soloist with 297.5 points from Becky Nalevanko's Dance Tumbling Studio, Maesi Stone Cold. Congratulations, Maesi. Can you tell everybody who was the choreographer for Stone Cold?
Amanda Nalevanko Smith.
Awesome. Congratulations to the both of you. And would you like to give any other shout-outs today?
No, just my family and everyone at Hall of Fame.
Awesome shout-out. Everybody, take a good look. These are your top 10 highest score winners. Take a bow, dancers. You guys were fabulous. All right, we're moving on to our Best In category. So with our American Teen Contemporary Solo, we actually have a tie with 295.5 points. First from Intermix Dance Company, Her Lament. And joining her in Best In category for Contemporary with 295.5 points from Becky Nalevanko's Dance Tumbling Studio, Hollows. In our Best In category Jazz Solo with 292.5 points from Intermix Dance Company, My Girl. In our Top Lyrical Soloist with 294 points from Intermix Dance Company, Whispers. In our Top Teen Modern Solo with 296 points from Priscilla and Dana's School of Dance, Vanishing Act.
Our top musical theater soloist with 291.5 points from Kitty Lee Dance, Rose's Turn. And our top open soloist with 297.5 points from Becky Nalevanko's Dance Tumbling Studio, Stone Cold. These are your Best in Category Teen Soloist winners. Take a big bow, dancers. And now we're moving on to our Teen Solo Hall of Fame inductee for the American League. So to be considered to be an inductee, you have to have at least two solos, and then we pick the two top highest scores, and you are our inductee. And your solos will be on our website at hallofamedance.com. So this dancer has a total of 593 points with the solos titled Stone Cold and Hollows from Becky Nalevanko's Dance Tumbling Studio. It's Maesi! She gets a plaque and an inductee jacket and an inductee Hall of Fame backpack. We're swagging her out up here. Can you carry all of it?
Yeah.
All right, okay, so tell us who the choreographers were for Hollows and Stone Cold.
Victor Smalley and Amanda Nalevanko Smith.
Awesome, congratulations to you choreographers and to you, Maesi. Now, anybody who's out there in the audience or on our live feed that wants to become an inductee like you one day, what does it take to be an inductee?
You have to have self-confidence and always believe in yourself.
Self-confidence and always believe in yourself. You heard it here first, guys. This is Maesi, our Teen Solo Hall of Fame inductee 2018. Congratulations, Maesi. Now we're moving on to our All-Stars. If you are chosen to be an All-Star, you can join us at one of our four nationals this summer and participate in master classes and perform before our World Series of Dance. So when I call your name and your studio, you can pop on up and grab your certificate from Andrew. From Becky Nalevanko's Dance and Tumbling Studio, we have Maesi and Vivian. And from Intermix Dance Company, we have Bella and Maddie. From Kitty Lee Dance, we have Mia and Francesca. From Priscilla and Dana's School of Dance, we have Tegan and Savannah. And from Westside Dance Academy, we have Caitlin and Ella. Congratulations to all of you dancers who were chosen as an all-star. I hope to see you at one of our four nationals this summer. Take a bow. You guys did an awesome job here today. And that concludes our Teen American League Solo Awards. Give yourselves a big round of applause and high five somebody you don't know. You guys did an awesome job. That also concludes stage two for the rest of this competition.